In this, we'll see FS module, how to create a file and how to write the file and how to delete the file and how to append a values. Likewise, we'll see the like this like CRUD operation for the file system FS. As you already aware, to install this FS module, we require FS npm install FS. Okay, so after installing your FS, you will be having your dependency here, FS and then that particular version name. Okay, and after that, what is the thing is, you once you starting this, I think this one we already discussed sometime back, if you remember, HTTP server. This is a creation of the server. So in this, first when we need to install this HTTP module, and we have to create the server with the HTTP dot HTTP means here this module name, module dot server name, create server is a function. And in that, I am going to write my own custom function, which is having two parameters, request and response. So once I am having this one, within this function again, I am going to write one file fs dot read file. I am going to read this file index.js, which is having some HTML tag like hi. Okay. So the thing is, yeah, your voice, yeah. So
Yes, sir.
you can, your voice is breaking.
Oh, can you hear now, sir?
Yeah, it's fine now, yeah. So within this function, I am going to write response dot write. I am going to write the content in the form of, if the response is 200, I am going to come for this. Write this response. What the response here I have is like some data. Whatever the data this HTML is having, right? What is the data in the sense? This is data. Okay. So this data will be rendered to the UI. That's what the meaning of. Let us discuss up to now, up to here. So this is like to create the web server, which to install the web server, you need to have require HTTP. That is the module you want to have. And later on, as I have one more module known as FS module. FS module also I have installed. And here I am going to have one HTTP dot create server. And within this function, I am going to write my custom function. Custom function, which is reading the file. FS is again this one only. This read file is like our, this is a method inside FS. FS will have several methods.
Okay.
Have functions. Have functions like, one is like open, another one is like append file, another one is like write file, okay, and another one is like unlink. These are the different for the different functions it is having, different methods. Let us take different methods it is having. Okay, so the by calling these methods, you will be doing some operations. So for by calling the open method, what operation you are going to do is creating a file. Okay. And by calling the append file, you are going to append or update.
Okay.
By write file, you are going to update the file. And by unlink, you are going to delete the file. Okay, so these are the four methods actually FS system is having. FS is having. Okay. So.
Okay.
So now I can put could you put here. So.
Okay.
Okay, so within among these functions, I am going to use read file function. Okay, in this read file function, I am going to read the this is read file also. This is one of read file. Okay, so read file function, I am going to read index.html. I have created one more HTML here. Read. I'm going to delete these files actually.
Okay.
Yeah. So here I am going to have one is like you already know like first we need to go for npm init and then we need to start with the index.js. Index.js. Yes. I have created one more file here that is index.html.
HTML.
Yeah. So what I am going to do here is like I am going to create the HTTP function and HTTP dot create server this internal method of HTTP. With that HTTP I am going to read the file index.html which is containing index.html some this h1 tag. So I am going to render this that data whatever it is there in the UI in this port isn't 800 is here now. In this port I am going to render the whatever the content whatever the data I am having from the file. Okay, so what will happen once I start this server, I will go for the very first point. Once I start this server, it's like I am at here FS module. Okay, now I am going to start this server. How to start? Node space index.js. So
yeah,
once I start this server, I think now
so this one that this is actually we can run it through browser, right? We can see that hi as a header in browser.
Yeah, hi as a header in the browser. Right. So I think I didn't show the total in second.
Oh, something is missing correct here. Oh. What happened?
No, I am going to share total.
Oh sure.
So now if I run with this I can find hi as the front end. Okay, if you want to use some more HTML tags, you can go ahead and do and li. So if I can give some type equal to type number. So once we are having this one here we are having the result of some console log, I think so. What I gave here, this one.
Okay, clear.
Yeah, I will ignore this.
Oh, that's where it's coming. Okay.
So now I want to clear it. I will clear this and then I'm going to. Yep. 36 birth prefix.
Oh, it's not rewrite.
I'm not covering this functionality. So, with this first method, we are going to read the file and then I am going to render the data to the browser. So,
okay.
Once I click on this node space, then if I go to the browser, give like a localhost, so 8080, I can find here.
Oh.
Likewise, you can build your own page. Like,
okay.
Yeah. So that's one of the read purpose. And one more thing we'll see now with the opening a file. Opening a file also creates the file. Okay. So now if I close this one and in this open file, what is the method I have? fs.open is a method I have. I am going to call open method inside the module fs and I am going to write one file. I am going to create a file actually. W means actually write. Okay. Write. Okay. And I am taking the function. If it is an error, throw the error. If it is a file, just console.log saved. That's what I'm going to do here. So I'm removing this also, no problem. We'll run. So what will happen here is it will just create a file. So if I enter here,
save.
Yeah, file one is the one which is going to create by the open method. By the open method, you can able to create a file. Okay.
So what is there in file one, sir? What type of file is that?
It's like
file one.
Yeah, file one is just like a text file. That's it.
Oh, it's a text file. Okay, nothing is there inside. Nothing is written inside.
Nothing is there written inside.
Okay, now later on we can write in something like that.
Yeah, if you want to give some JSON over here, or if you want to give some data here, suppose if I want to give some data here like this, let us think of some kind of city, and then like this, you can give your own data, whatever the data you want. This can be a JSON again, right? It can be a JSON.
Okay.
Like this. Yeah, you can give whatever the data you want here. If you want to, it will generally create a flat file. Flat file in sense, just a text file it will create. Okay.
Okay.
So, fine. And now it's about creating a file, and we'll write the data inside the file. Okay. For writing the data, I'm going to create a file 3 here, which is going to write the data like this dot text. Okay, this dot text. I'm going to write this data, and if error, I'm going to take this, and then else I'm going to error. This is a console log message. Console log message. So first I am going to delete this file name.
Okay.
So within this So file 3.write, and this is my text. That's what is my text.
This is my text, okay.
Yeah. And I can go here where a equal to
write. This is one advantage of JavaScript, right, sir? It's easily you can declare wherever you want.
We can declare wherever. Yeah, right. So now we can see like this one message. One here in this file test. Earlier it is like text, right? Now I am giving here TST test. Okay. So we can give here some kind of data or something, some 101 and some kind of RAM and some 102. You can give some Raj. Likewise, you can go ahead and give whatever the data you want. And then.
Okay.
So likewise, whatever the data you want to pass, you can pass that data like this. So if I'm running this one, if I am going to see here, likewise, you can do with your hands like different kinds of jet data, you can populate to a file.
Okay.
Is like appending the file. This is like already I have. This is also just like write only. It will work. It's like support. Okay. Yeah.
Now, nice.
Go ahead.
So,
particular text for the file. Okay. This is whatever we can go and append for the existing file. Actually, this is one. This is what is this method we are using here? Append file. Append file is the method we are using here. And the first parameter will be the file name. The second parameter will be the data. The third parameter will be the operation, like function, error throw, or whatever the things you are giving, you can give there. But the format is like first parameter will be the file, second parameter will be the data, and in the third parameter will be the business logic. Okay. What operation you are going to do with this file? That whether you are capturing an error or you are going to do something with this. Whatever you have your requirement, you can do the business logic here.
Okay.
And one more is like delete file. So this delete file is like the method for delete file is like unlink. Through unlink, you can delete a particular file. Okay. So after having I have created here one file, one dot open, right? Go for that file, one dot open. Okay, I will go for file one underscore open. Okay, so here I am going to delete the particular file one open. For that, what method I am going to use? I am going to use unlink. Okay. The first parameter is like the text file. Second parameter is like business logic. I mean, whatever the file you want to, you are choosing, that will be the first parameter. And second parameter is like your function business logic. Here we can give whatever the operation you are going to do. So here I am giving like this. not saved first.
So some button same as some throws is throws.
That is seven.
Okay. That's correct on that. Link. No such file, or can you remove the dot text? It'll go, it'll be proper. Saying no such file found. I think it's getting saved as some other extension. Yeah, I think now it will take.
If we have to create in dot text only, but I didn't create that with dot text. Here we have created with dot text. The same file name I didn't give here. So FS module introduction. FS module is like we are having some five methods in it: read file, write file, and also append file, unlink file, and also open. These are the different five methods we have. So first, to create a server, you http.createServer. In that, if you want to render the particular HTML, you can give the HTML name, and then you can give response.head and give it is 200 min success and correct and text or HTML and that's dot write data. The data whatever we are having in the index dot data will be sent to the response, and it will go and hit the server port 8080. We are aware, we have just saw like this tea coffee and high all the stacks are rendered in the UI. And one more thing is like for the files extension, you are for to play with the files, we have five methods. One is open and write file and append file and unlink file and read file. Read file we already saw in the above example in the HTTP create server. In this open file is like we are going to open a new file or we are going to create a file. Okay. The first parameter would be the file name. Second parameter is like the mode, what it is. It is like write W. And third parameter is your business logic for that method. So likewise, I am having for the write also. Write method and then that particular the file name, file.txt, file name and comma data, comma business logic are the parameters for the write file. So once we are executing that, automatically your file will be written with the data what is there in the A here. And one more thing is like append file, which is like going to append the data for the existing file. So for the existing file, if you are having some, I am having some file 3 write dot text. So you are going to, for the existing data, I'm going to append some data over there. So I can able to see here, like the new file is created with append. Likewise, I can able to find. And one, this is also the same pattern. First one is like a file name. Second one is like data. And third one is like business logic. And finally, unlink method, we are having two kinds of unlink method is used for deleting the file. Of the first parameter is like the file name, the second parameter is like business logic. The file name, whatever the file you want to delete, the existing file you can mention over there, so it will get deleted from your application. So this is about FS module.
Yeah. So this CRUD operations can be performed only using FS module, or even events we can do.
Even with events, you can give the, you can mention the methods, these methods over there. Then you can add the same within the event, you can mention the FS module over there, and then you can execute the read or write whatever the whatever you want to mention.
Okay. No. My doubt was like something like we are giving FS dot read file like that. Do we have any other module as well, like events dot read file or something like, just an example. Is there anything like that, or for everything we use for CRUD operations we use FS module in Node?
Events are nothing but we are just creating one event and then we are passing. It's just like to create one. Events are nothing but it's a processing actually. Suppose to process a function or to process a some stream of data or some set of statements. For those purpose, to execute those statements all at a time, you can go for events, then the event dot on and that particular event name. So it's like there is no such like event dot read and all. It's not there like that. Okay, but events are nothing but you can able to trigger a set of statements. But this FS module, you are playing with the file. Okay, but if you can give within the event this FS module, within a particular event, if you want to, read a file or if you want to write a file or whatever it is, you can go and insert, retrofit this code, this FS
module
inside the event. And then you can figure it, then it will hit actually. Yeah, likewise.
Got it. Okay. I will work on this.
Yeah. One more my example, we'll see.
Okay.
So yeah, I think 1 second I will stop the sharing.